Sewing a fallen button is fairly simple. All you need is a button, sewing needle, thread, and a pair of scissors. Be careful, don't prick your finger. Secure with the knot. And trim off the excess thread.